the crowd are now in anticipation for our next band. Shirley and Steve from Garbage are desperate to get on. You're like that, hurry up!
No. We were just laughing at how much we've been harassed all day to be, come on, hurry up. And then we're always waiting.
Are you normally just quite laid back about it all then? Is that, or are people, everybody else trying to hurry you along?
It's mostly of our own doing.
It's a good attitude to have, I think. How are you feeling about Glastonbury 2005?
It's amazing, actually. We were here a couple of years ago, and for some reason it seems like the atmosphere here is even better than the last time we were here, which is incredible. Everyone's like really happy and just totally up for it, which is amazing.
It's always weird because people ask you what's Glastonbury like that haven't been, and it's always really difficult to explain, but there is something quite special about it. But it's you always sound like a bit like a hippie when you're like that. Oh, it's amazing. But there is. Would you agree?
Yeah, I mean, it's also one of the biggest festivals that we... I mean, we've been playing festivals now for 5 weeks, and this is by far the biggest one we've been to, you know, and it's just unbelievable. And it's amazing because it's sunny.
Yeah.
So we got lucky on day three.
It's sunny. It's incredible.
When did you arrive on site?
Oh, we had a nightmare getting here. Long story short, but we got here about 2 hours ago.
Right. Did you have a chance to see anyone at all?
No. We heard Brian Wilson, which was incredible. Unbelievable.
Everybody's singing along.
Yeah.
You amazing. Forget how many hits that man's had.
Yeah, we're really in the lucky slot of following him.
Oh, come on. It'll be fine.
Unbelievable, though. A legend. It's like thrilling for us to be on the same stage as him, so it's very cool.
And then you got Primal Scream after you as well.
And we've got Primal Scream. But yeah, the Scots are taking over tonight, so...
Are you going to stick around and see some of them?
No, we're heading off to Moscow, so we're heading back.
You're the busiest band in the world at the minute.
At the minute we are, yeah.
What are you playing tonight? I mean, we got four albums to sort of pick from.
Yeah, we're playing songs from each one, actually. So it's just an amalgamation of all the four records and the summation of 10 years, so... Together.
Nice anniversary, nice place to have it.
Thank you, darling.
Well, listen, we'll let you get off. Lovely, thanks for chatting to us. Thank you.
We
interrupt Brian Wilson because right now, live on the Pyramid stage, it's Garbage!
Special for my bad boyfriend.
Days of Glastonbury, but it looks like you have been rewarded for your patience and your perseverance and your Wellington boots.
In your head. Yeah. sleeping with a friend of mine. I have no proof, but I think that I'm right. And you still got the most beautiful face. It just makes me sad most of the time. I can't back up and do it again. 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 And do it again. And do it again. And do it again. Why do you love me? Why do you love me?
Thank you so much for being a lovely audience.